to Weather Plus Alert.
Well, in addition to the snow keeping piling up here as we go through the now late morning hours, it's not quite 10 o'clock yet, 12 minutes before 10. We've added a new dimension or an additional dimension to this storm. That blizzard warning that was in effect from Anne Arundel and PG County southward has now been expanded northward. Now, the official definition of a blizzard is visibility of a quarter mile or less, and the visibility is because it blows the snow around, and with winds gusting at 35 miles an hour or greater, that reduces the visibility. It's kind of a feedback situation. So we have this blizzard warning in effect that now reaches all the way up into Harford County, all along the west side of the bay, and that will be in effect for a good portion of the day today around the area. Here's the area for the blizzard warning. It's shaded in that kind of a pinkish-reddish area, and it reaches even down into parts of Virginia. So the Baltimore and Washington metropolitan areas all the way down into southern Maryland, this blizzard warning remains in effect for the rest of the daylight hours during the day today. Here are the wind gusts that we're experiencing right now. At Ocean City, up to 40 miles an hour, 32-mile-an-hour gusts at Easton, 26 in Annapolis, 23 at the airport, 24 downtown, even 15 up at Parkton, at Edgewood, 24-mile-an-hour gusts. The temperatures currently are fairly steady in the mid to upper 20s at this stage, but when you factor in these gusty strong winds, it feels more like 12 at the airport, 12 degrees. That's the feeling on your skin or your hands if they're not covered up. 12 degrees also at Easton, 15 Annapolis, 11 Parkton. It feels like 9 degrees at Westminster, Cambridge 20, and even at Ocean City, where it's almost 40 degrees with those wind gusts taken into account, it feels like 31. Real quick look at the radar, just to show you what's going on. We still have that mix of precipitation down on the lower eastern shore, where the temperatures are a little bit warmer. There's been some sleet mixed in with that, but for the most part, almost all of Delaware and Maryland are thoroughly locked in with this snow at this time. The snow has ended down in parts of southern and southwestern Virginia, but this storm is just beginning to crank up, and we're going to be dealing with it at least for another 6 to 10 to 12 hours, the heaviest snows from this point on. And we're talking totals of somewhere in the range of about 20 inches before it all finally tapers off on Sunday morning. I'll